Hi folks, this is All the Fruit. I'm in the beautiful tourist town of Puerto de Mogán in Gran Canaria. Somewhere a couple hundred meters behind the port. And this is some species of sabal or cabbage palm. I don't even know what species it is. But it's definitely sabal. The leaves look exactly like sabal. Leaf stalks, yep, this is definitely sabal. So cabbage palm, as the name suggests, is quite useful for food. Actually, the cabbage is the inside of this giant butt here. You can get dozens of kilograms of tasty leaf bases and stem material from one plant. But then it will kill the plant. That's why in many countries it's illegal now to harvest them in the wild. However, this sabal here, it's really huge fruit. Look at the size of this fruit. They're well over a centimeter across. I don't know what species this is. Not even sure if I haven't already made a video about it. I've made videos about a ton of sabal species in Tenerife. However, this stuff really has enormous fruit. Look at them. Well, should be like about 11 millimeters, almost half an inch across. This is quite big for cabbage palm. Taste-wise, well, they are not bad. They are the quality of a Canary Island date, basically. The quality of a bad quality date. Not bad, but not super exciting either. The seeds look quite cute, quite large seeds, but there is still a lot of flesh, like, I'll show you the thickness of the flesh in a minute. The donut-shaped seeds look really cute to me. That's the thickness of the flesh. About 1.5 millimeter, not bad for a palm fruit with decent taste, yeah. I can totally nibble a handful of those if I find them in a city park or somewhere in the wild. I wouldn't suggest cutting the tree for the cabbage, neither in a city park nor in the wild, maybe in a survival situation. But the fruit, in my opinion, are definitely fair game. Okay, folks, this was some unknown cabbage palm with quite big and not too bad fruit. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful island of Gran Canaria. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.